Meet the world's first artificial intelligence personal robot. She's your welcome friend at any hour.
Good morning, Thomas. Time to get up.
Good morning.
It seems like you had a good night's sleep. 8 full hours and a good resting heart rate.
Thank you.
Your meeting with Jane is at 9:30. I put the coffee on.
She can interface with household devices. And she's also a personal stylist.
What do you think?
Why don't you try the blue tie with it?
Good idea.
She's your world-class office assistant, using artificial intelligence algorithms to analyze data quickly and efficiently.
We plan to run a marketing campaign on the Upper East Side of New York. What do you think about that neighborhood?
This neighborhood has a very promising outlook for this campaign, with 25,000 housing units. Also, 82% of people living there have a college degree.
I think that's the right one for us.
Sorry to interrupt, guys. Thomas has a lunch date with Chloe in 15 minutes. She just posted a bunch of photos on Facebook about her trip to New York.
Thank you.
I just sent the meeting notes to you and Thomas.
As well as your support when you're at your most creative.
Hey, I ordered those paints that you asked for. Also, for lunch, I ordered you some falafel from your favorite restaurant.
You're the best.
She can also be a hands-free helper around the house.
Hey, need some help in here?
Could you pull up a recipe for chicken curry, please?
I'll walk you through it step by step.
Thanks.
First, you cut the chicken into cubes.
She's even a personal security guard.
Watch the house, okay?
Able to monitor your home and your energy costs while providing peace of mind with real-time video feeds of every room of your home. She can connect you across the globe to be with your family.
Hey guys, how are you guys doing?
We wish you were here.
Mm-hmm. Did you have fun at work?
She can be the life of the party, playing music through internal speakers and photographing moments that will last a lifetime.
Hey guys, let's take a picture of everyone. Smile. One, two, three.
She's also a storyteller, opening up your child's imagination not only with words, but also with colorful environments she creates by adjusting any room's lighting.
And the princess followed the deer towards the enchanted forest. Good night.
Hi, Cindy.
Or, please remind me 2 minutes later.
No problem.
More, who can I contact for ID design? Which department?
Wait a second.
Mom, can you tell me a story?
Okay.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl who lived with her mommy in a cottage on the edge of a big forest.
Answer the call.
Hi, honey.
Hi, Mom. How you doing?
Your father just won the bridge tournament. I'm so excited.
Oh, I'm happy to hear that. Hey, kids. Say hi to Grandma.
Hey, Grandma.
What did the 49ers do last night?
The 49ers beat the Raiders 23-11.
Yes.
Order the cab.
A cab will be down in 5 minutes.
What's on my schedule? What's the weather today?
Turn on the AC. Turn up the volume.
Imagine how it would feel like to be the center of your technology. Now, stop imagining.
Hello, my name is Timmy.
Hey, Timmy.
Hello, John.
Hey, Timmy, answer the call.
Hey, Timmy, play some music.
Hey, Timmy, make a video. Hey, Timmy, order pizza.
Timmy, the personal robot, you at the center.
The Force is what gives the Jedi his power. Binds the galaxy together.
May the Force be with you. Force push to begin. You are ready to control your droid. Well done. Feel the Force around you. The Force awareness. I feel a great disturbance in the Force. Discovered a holocron of ultimate power.
Hi, I'm Sambot. Let's create our smarter future. I can learn to do anything. I can be your housekeeper. I can be your secretary. Or your loyal bodyguard. You can always trust me to do a good job.
Welcome to our restaurant. What can I do for you, sir?
Excuse me, I'd like to order.
Certainly, sir. Please choose from the menu on my screen.
Wow! Cool!
Impressive. Ladies first.
I really fancy this steak. What would you like, honey?
Can you choose for me?
Let me choose then. She's cute!
I can be your knowledgeable guide in the museum. Have you seen a robot museum guide?
This blue and white porcelain has great pedigree and has been a national treasure of China for hundreds of years.
But I am not always so nice. I know when to be firm.
Sir, you must not touch any exhibits in our museum. Please respect our rules.
Sir, please stop handling our exhibits. I am so sorry, so careless of me.
Sambot can be a great teacher.
Great! Today Sambot is teaching us class. Look at that apple! Sambot has projector and can show us pictures to help us learn. You are doing great! Wow, this is really cool. I am very impressed.
This is a great drawing. Can you let me have the picture?
No!
Kids always surprise you.
Here's my favorite job, being a member of this great family. I love to be the smart home robot to make this house the perfect place to live. I recognize every person in the house and I can remind each of them what needs to be done.
Hi, Sambot.
Hello, Mike. You have 5 important notifications today.
Sambot, thank you for reminding me. Good job.
I want to keep the family happy and healthy.
Go. Go, go! Yes! Bravo!
Father, your 100 alarm has gone off!
Please calm down! If you get too excited again,
I will stop you from watching the match.
Thank you, Samuel. I will be careful.
Well, let's hope he keeps things under control this time. I'm Sambot. I'm always busy because I love to work. I'm the future. The future is now.